Exchange Server and Office 365 are two products of Microsoft. Exchange Server is a calendaring and mail server developed by Microsoft that runs exclusively on the Microsoft Windows Server product line. Office 365 is the brand name used by Microsoft for a group of software plus services subscriptions to migrate your Exchange Server to Office 365. We will help you in the entire migration process. Migration of bulk mailboxes is also possible. Or if you need to save time, then go for selective migration. Introducing our product, SysTools Office 365 Migrator. With helpful features like easy exchange mailboxes to Office 365 migration. Export only the items which are required. The tool is tested with 1500 plus mailbox migration. Optional deletion of Exchange Server data after successful migration. Apply email filter to export the selective email only. Status report generated to know the migration status. And requirements for SysTools Office 365 Migrator. MS Office 365 user ID and password is required for mapping of two mailboxes. Active Directory and Exchange Server should be active for migration. Live MS Exchange Server should be present on migration machine. And in features of Office 365 Migrator, easy exchange to Office 365 migration. The Office 365 Migrator helps you to move multiple numbers of mailboxes at once from Exchange EDB files to Office 365 platform. Export selective items. You can check or uncheck the items and convert only selective items into Office 365 accounts. Here, email, contacts and notes are checked for migration. So, emails, contacts and notes are the mailbox items. SysTools OS 365 Migrator will help to move this mailbox from Exchange to OS 365 account. Exchange Mailbox Mapping. With the help of Office 365 Migrator, you can export and save the data of one mailbox into the respective Office 365 user accounts. This mapping can be done by providing the Office 365 account credentials for each user corresponding to the respective Exchange mailboxes. Filter Exchange emails. Set a date range of to from and the software will convert only the emails of specified date range. Here, date range from 3rd January 2014 and to 2nd January 2015 are selected. So SysTools Office 365 Migrator will export mail which are received in between this interval. Empty Exchange Server. If you are switching the platform from Exchange to Office 365, then after migration the data within Exchange Server will not be of much use. In this case, the software provides you with an option to remove or permanently delete emails from Exchange mailboxes after being migrated. Generate status report. Once the Exchange to Office 365 migration begins, you can view the current status of the conversion. Software will show you the mailbox authentication status and count of each items being converted together along with the speed of migration. Once the migration finishes, also generate a final report of the same. These are the major features of SysTools Office 365 Migrator. And for more information, log on to SysTools Office 365 Migrator product page. Thank you for watching.